can you be so arrogant and glib after everything that you've done?
And how can you be so brave and stupid, call a vampire arrogant and glib?
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead.
Yes, you would.
But I'm not.
Yet.
No, Elena, I will not go to your
bedroom with you.
Morning.
Hey, I was gonna... Oh!
Ruin the story, you have to decipher these images.
Sloppy.
Shut up, I'm useless.
Ghost of Christmas Past, Mason Lockwood, said that the cave would lead us to a weapon to kill Klaus.
Yeah, but doesn't Michael have a weapon?
Yes. Which probably means the wall will lead us to Michael, who we've already found and lost. You're dead.
These images, at the very least, might tell us what that weapon is.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah.
Good.